Hey folks, you may have heard that an activist group has published this past Friday 296 gigabytes of data they claim have been stolen from U.S. law enforcement agencies and fusion centers. The files, dubbed Blue Leaks, have been published by Distributed Denial of Secrets, or DDoS Secrets, a group that describes itself as a transparency collective. The leaked data contain more than 1 million files, such as scanned documents, videos, emails, audio files, more than 10 years worth of files. There's also sensitive and personal information such as names, bank account numbers, phone numbers, badge numbers, email addresses, and more. It is important to be aware that the documents posted include standard operating procedures for internal processes that have a high risk of being abused, like requesting medical data for DWI suspects and creating or modifying records in the National Crime Information Center. Most of the files are police and FBI reports, security bulletins, and law enforcement guides. DDoS Secrets claims it received the Blue Leaks data courtesy of Anonymous, a infamous hacktivist group. The data appears to have leaked from NetCentral, a web hosting provider for many U.S. law enforcement agencies and fusion centers. Thank you so much for watching, and have a great rest of your week.